Hola, hola. It's the Channel News. Hello, welcome back to the channel. My name's Stuart G5STU, and I made this Station Master program. It's a logging program. You can use it for general logging every day. One of the cool things about it, it supports SSTV. So what I'm going to show you today is how to use YONIQ, which is MMSSTV, to decode SSTV images through OmniRig and a normal radio. It'll pick it up in Station Master in this list. You can then select on it, right click, and send them up to the cloud for other people to see. This won't take long. It'll take a few seconds. So here we go. Let's jump straight into it. Just Google YONIQ, Y-O-N-I-Q. Go to this website, hamsoft.ca. Scroll down a little bit. Download YONIQ. And run the installer, which has come up on my other screen. There we go. Run this. It's all in foreign language, but don't worry about that. Just keep clicking next. All the default settings. It must be default settings. Once it fires up, you'll get the YONIQ screen appear and it will ask you to enter your call sign. If you don't have one, just put your name in. Obviously, you're not going to be transmitting anyway, so it doesn't matter. So we've got the call sign. First thing to do is make sure we are using English. Go to the MISC tab in here, click on Anglais, click OK. We're now in English. Go back into the settings again. Go to the MISC tab and select your sound card devices. So it's going to be the usual thing that you would select if you were doing digimodes for FTA or whatever. Same thing applies here. In the TX window, click on OmniRig, and that is it. You're set up. You are now set up with YONIQ, which is MMSSTV, with OmniRig. You can also do QRZ integration as well. There's a setting in here somewhere. Where is it? I've forgotten where it is. Anyway, it's in the menu somewhere, but we're not worrying about that at the moment. So how do we send an image? Go to SBIX, double-click an image, go to Template, click the template, drag it wherever you want it, go to TX, click Send. There we go, we're transmitting an image. That is it. Once you've sent the image, somebody will reply. It will pop up in this RX window. You then reply by going to another image, double-click on it, go to the report window. The previous image that you've just received will pop up here. You can change the report over there. I don't know, P4, whatever. Hit tab. Put their call sign in here, M1ABC. Hit tab. And it should update the window. Once you click around, it updates over here, look, automatically. And then you go to TX and click TX. Once it's finished transmitting, you're supposed to click the CW so that the person at the other end can identify you, even if the image is a bit rubbish. There we go. That's how you send images, and it will automatically decode and receive images. I'm on 14230 data U or data upper sideband, and obviously running very low power, like 10 watts or something. If you're running through an amplifier, whatever, you know, you can do whatever you want, but you don't want to run high power for a normal radio because you'll blow it up. Okay, so once you've started receiving the images, what will happen is they will pop up into Station Master here. And what you then do, M1ABC will look him up. And the images we've just received, let's say it's these three, we're highlighting them green. And then we go to log. It will say that it's going to upload those images to Station Master Online. And happy days, just click yes. And if we go to the cloud tab now and refresh on the homepage, scroll down a bit, it will. The images are there. There's the three images we just uploaded as part of that QSO. And it also says, Stuart had a contact with M1ABC, and here's the images. Obviously, this is just a test, so I'm actually going to delete those just by doing that. There we go. I'm also going to go to my local logbook and delete these two test QSOs that I've just done. And happy days. There we go. That is it. That is how you set up YONIQ, send an SSTV image, receive one, reply to people. I've only covered the basics because, yeah, you know, that's all you need to know, really. You can learn more as you go, but that's how you get up and running, and that's how it works. If you want a copy of Station Master, which is this program here, it's free to download and use. There are premium features you can pay for, but you don't have to. Just type Station Master into Google, Station Master Cloud, Station Master Online, whatever you type in, it will come up. Go to this website. You might need to create an account first time round using your call sign. That's free. And then just go to download the desktop app here and click on this. Click on that and then run the setup. It will moan it's a virus and all this sort of stuff. It's not. It's just that I haven't purchased a many thousands of pounds code signing certificate to get rid of the warnings because that's just madness. So there we go. A nice little video there for Easter on how to send and receive SSTV images using YONIQ. Now, the reason for using YONIQ over MMSSTV is it supports OmniRig and QRZ integration. If you're using Station Master or other logging programs that are using OmniRig, then ideally you want to have an SSTV program that also uses OmniRig, so you're not having conflicts and all this sort of stuff. But that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Happy Easter, everybody. And yeah, enjoy the Easter Monday. Don't eat too many eggs. I'm not sure when you're supposed to eat the eggs. Is it yesterday? Whatever. I've already eaten mine. So happy days. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.